Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to change the Windows 11 game capture video quality. This will include the frame rate and resolution. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To change capture quality in Windows 11, first head to the main settings page. You can get there a number of ways, but we'll be searching for it in the search bar. In the settings, click on Gaming from the left, and then choose Captures. On this page, there are two options that we can change. The first is called Video Frame Rate, feel free to increase or decrease this, and the second is called Video Quality, and you can have either standard or high. Feel free to have a look at some of the other options on this page to further customize the game capture feature in Windows 11. And so that is how to change the Windows 11 game capture video quality. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways you can speed up your Windows PC. Help support the channel by visiting the store, the link is in the description and at the end of the video. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below. And if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.